Flutey moves it left though. Flutey with a little chip across. Declan Danaher is there, catches the ball and tracks it down. And the try has been given. London Irish have the first try of the match. The crossfield kick cleverly done by Riki Flutey, and Declan Danaher was there. The referee just checks for the touch judge. The touch judge says it was fine, he grounded it, and London Irish have the first try with 20 minutes gone. It's London Irish 8, Leeds Sykes 0. Infield about 10 metres short, they go left again to Flutey. Flutey looks up, goes inside into Russell. Russell steps through the first tackle, but just about held up. Not the line, over he goes. It's another try for London Irish. Robbie Russell feeding the ball superbly onto Nils Mordt in the tackle. And through goes Mordt, and over he goes for the try. Nils Mordt's first try for London Irish this season, and they restore their lead. It's London Irish 15, Leeds Sykes 5. happy. London Irish have the ball. Hodgson feeding onto Dawson. Dawson onto Tanga Thakabau. Chips ahead. Chased by Delon Armitage. The ball is in Armitage's hands. It's an image try for London Irish. Again against the run of play. Armitage sets it down. And we have the try. Great work from Tanga Thakabau. He looked up. He did a lovely little chip forward. It was then a foot raised. The ball popped into Armitage's hands. And London Irish have their third try of the afternoon. London Irish 26. Leeds 17, and surely now London Irish can finally put this game out of Leeds' hands.